So, John,
I've been working.
I was talking to little Dick. There's a fine boy you got.
If he's mine,
of course he's yours. It's the truest of gifts, a child. Yet you push him away.
I ain't no kind of father. I wish the boy no harm, but well, you know how we live.
We live free.
If you say so.
John?
Hello, Arthur.